like rock solid. So I feel like it's like, if I were to, yeah, Donnie Mustard, dude. I feel like if I were to go live, like if I slept on stream, then what if I don't know what I do in my sleep. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's so fucking laggy, dude. Wasn't the real banana. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Holy fuck! my god, bro. I have no mats. Live. Efensic, even the 3 months, come see the prime, elite the prime, push up. For 30? I don't think we go for 30, bro. Harder gets gems? I fuck with that. I hope they make like the arena points like IQ with like people who have like 18k points, like same points that I have.
To ask how do you stay so confident when you fight? I'm always so like scared to fight in arena. Just
know how do you stay so confident? It's more of an ego thing, bro, if you want to be honest. I just have a high ego, so I think that I'm better than everybody. I think that's where the confidence comes in. I mean, I don't even know. It's definitely not an ego thing. It's probably because I've just been playing the game for a long time. Because I used to shake. Like, back when I first started, I used to shake a lot. In, like, the first scrims. But it's definitely probably just experience. Wait. What was the prediction? Who ran a prediction? 25 kills? When? I didn't even know. Oh, you're funded it? But I didn't even know there was I didn't even know there was a fucking prediction. 25 was impossible. How am I gonna do that shit? What do you mean L mods, bro? Chat, if it's impossible, how the fuck am I gonna get it? It was possible, bro. I didn't even know. When the fuck? Oh fuck, I got a P90. Chat, come on. That's a finesse, bro. That's literally... Oh, I got... I didn't get the gold. Whatever, it's fine. I don't know what happened, bro. So, I don't even know what. It's the last one.
I like it.
Let's go, baby.